Converting an object to a symbol.
Let's do it. To convert an object to a symbol, select the object which you want to convert to a symbol. Open the Modify menu and select Convert to Symbol option or press the F8 key. The Convert to Symbol dialog box opens. Enter the name of the symbol and specify the type of the symbol. Here we will use graphic. Click on the OK button.
The object will be converted to a symbol and will be stored in the library. Working with instances.
Let's do it. To work with instances, open the library, select the symbol and drag it on the stage. The instance of the symbol will be added on the stage.
Importing a picture in the library.
Let's do it. To import picture in the library, select the file Import, Import to Library option. The Import to Library dialog box opens. Select the picture and click on the Open button. The picture will be stored in the library. From the library, the picture can be dragged to the stage.